What's up, you guys? It's Saturday, the day after Friday, so it's the day after yesterday. Yesterday, obviously, the snow and all the stuff fell. Basically, it's Saturday. It didn't snow today, but luckily. But as you can see, the snow is melting away. As you can see, the main road, the snow's gone. But here in the car park and here, the snow's starting to melt away, especially in the park, cause the park, there's a bit of snow here and there, but it's starting to melt away. But I think tomorrow, Sunday, I think Sunday's gonna snow a bit, I think, in the morning, so you might just see outside for yourself if it's gonna snow in here, London. But yeah, luckily, the snow's starting to move up, and that's a good news for me. Obviously, like I say, I hate snow. No, I like snow, but I hate ice. That's what I think. So, I wanna show you my bedroom view of the snow. So check it out. So as you can see down here, snow's turning to ice in the car park here and in the garage. The snow's melting away. Luckily, it's good for me because I get to rest at home, and as you can see, I think I'm starting to feel ill or dizzy or whatever, but I'm, staying safe, like wearing jacket at evening time and just staying warm. Like I say, heater's on, I think, down here. And yeah, I think in this clip I'll show you the snow smelting way, which is a good news, and hopefully we all could survive in the main road. In the main road, the ice and snow is gone, so that's the good news. But the bad news is it might snow tomorrow, so better be safe than sorry. And just to warn you guys, you have to stay safe and stuff, so please be safe tomorrow if it snows, and keep yourself health free and all that. So I'll see you guys later. I'm gonna go downstairs, take a few clips, this, that, so check it out. See you guys later. So as you can see, I'm outside now. I've been in the second garage here, and basically the snow's going away. Snow's here, it used to be bears, but it's gone. Half of that is gone, and it's gonna melt away, hopefully. And we're in a car park, like I said before, and luckily the snow's gone, thank God. But tomorrow, be careful, cause it might snow. That's a warning, like it might snow. And I'm here with my brother. Bro, what's up?
What's up?
Hi, say hello.
Hello.
And yeah, I was gonna take him to the park, but obviously I couldn't cause my parents ain't allowing me. But I think I don't know, tomorrow sign, I might just take him. It's now like half two or sign. Half two on my days. I have to go to shops, man. I have to get what you call it,
bread.
Yeah, bread. I have to get bread from the shop, so I might just record a few more clips later on. I don't know, if I could have time, I might just go park now and after I gain the bread and just take a few shots on here and maybe in the other garage down there. And I guess that's it, cause you know how winter is. It gets dark proper early, like half four or something. So probably see you guys later. Take care. Hope you guys are health safe and just be warm during the cold. That's what I'm gonna say. Be warm during the cold. So here you guys see snow everywhere and stuff. Hey bro, get that snow, slippery, man. See you guys later. Take care. Have fun. So just coming home now. Got some bread in the bag. You wanna go home? I know, but it's freezing, man. It's like, my socks is freezing. The other shop I got this bread from was freezing. Everywhere is freezing, man. I just wanna go. Okay, we'll be back there again, okay? Okay? Yeah. Yep, so we're gonna go home. Sorry. We're gonna go home now. I might just take a few pictures or something in the park and go garage. See you guys. So as you can see, I'm on the other side of the garage, this side, and as you can see, the snow, there's a bit of snow compared to yesterday when it fell, and I think, yeah, it's hard, still hard, but I think it's gonna turn into ice and then obviously melt away. But it's not gonna be for long, cause tomorrow it might snow. I saw in
whoever this morning, you must know either heavily or lightly, it depends. You don't know, but you know, as you know, you guys gotta be stay safe and all that. Obviously from the cold and from whatever the reasons. So please be safe. Obviously this is going to turn into ice so soon, it's gonna be slippery. And obviously I'm here by myself because I didn't take any of my brothers or my family member with me, because obviously it's cold, man. I didn't wear gloves now because I'm obviously out, filming now, but if I did then obviously I would. But other than that, if you can see, snow's everywhere. It might melt down this night, but tonight, but actually in the morning it might snow, or later tonight, like around 4 a.m, 5 a.m, depends. But obviously comment down below when you think it will snow or any other advices and stuff. So hope you guys check out the first part from yesterday and check more of my blogs and projects out. So take care, hope you guys stay safe, and you know, take care, take care of yourself as well. Don't be like cold and such, you know, like if you're ill or something, then take medicine. It's just, you know, be safe and health free and all that. So hope you guys enjoy. See you guys later. Yep. Hi, as you can see, I'm near my park. I'm at my local park. Obviously the snow is gonna turn into ice, I think, when the ice is gonna melt. As you can see, the snow is gonna die away soon. And yeah, probably that's it, because you know, you never know until it snows again. That's gonna stay like this for a couple of hours, a couple of days. Snow everywhere. Some in the grass, but it's gonna die away. But some in the path right here, I don't know if it's gonna stay or melt, if it's gonna melt or anything. As I move towards the play area, I don't know, like, let's see it, but it's full of snow here, man. It's like, I don't know, special place. Do you have a snow fight? And you know, I think it snowed up there, so even on the slide, as you can see down there. But other than that, Jesus, cold, man. Only wear one glove. The other glove I'm just, you know, took it off because I'm filming now. But as you can see, slowly and surely it's gonna die away. If not, then it might snow again tomorrow. Because like I said before, I watched the weather before, and obviously it says it might snow early parts in the morning. If not, then later parts in the morning. I'm not really sure, but like I say, you never know. The table tennis table used to be full of snow before, but now thank god it melted away from yesterday. Rocks are all covered in snow, even down here covered in snow, and I think probably down there our side. Yep, everywhere snowed everywhere, man, I'm telling ya. But hopefully you should, you know, die very soon, like I say. And obviously don't know if it's gonna snow today, it's not tomorrow, I mean, but like I will say, there's a possible chance. So hope you guys enjoyed this video, and be sure to subscribe, comment, rate, favorite, and anything you could do. And also follow me on Twitter at e15weheed, same like my YouTube account. And stay safe, stay secure, and hope you guys enjoy, like I said before, and look after yourselves, and see you guys next time if I do a blog or projects. So see you guys, take care, love ya.